believe it or not, members of this civil society organization, Yahaya Bello Youth Coalition, YBYC, believe with conviction that the concern over insecurity in the country can be overcome. A generational change of power, they say, is the starting point.
2023 is the time to demand for a generational change in power.
The message at a conference organized by them is simple. Run for president in 2023, they echo to the governor Yahaya Bello of Kogi State, saying such a move will assuage the desire of the Nigerian youth.
We are demanding for nothing but Yahaya Bello for president, Federal Republic of Nigeria, come 2023. We are calling on the youth, most especially, to champion the cause of not only having a youthful president, but a Nigerian leader that will share in their pain and make assiduous effort to better their lots.
Does their desires resonate even in the face of insecurity, which forms the basis of their call?
It's a very funny situation and very, very disheartening for some youths who are in their right senses to regard Yahaya Bello as somebody that should stand for presidency of Nigeria. Well, you know, we've had challenges with our presidency, but Yahaya Bello is never an option.
That is funny for me. Politically, he's not strong. Even in Kogi State, there is nothing visible we can see that he has done for them.
I dispute this.
Yes, sir.
There is reason backing it up why I disputed this. One of the reasons is that there is no infrastructure that Yahaya Bello has laid down in Kogi State that we, the youth, can point to and for us to be able to elect him as the next presidential aspirant for Nigeria.
Controversial Governor Bello at many levels may be seen as the messiah by the group. The group is calling on youth to step up campaign that will ensure the emergence of a youthful president.